At least 20 people in Fairview are without power tonight after a semi hit a power pole. It happened in Fairview, Indiana this afternoon. That's near Clinton. Duke Energy crews on scene are working to fix the outage. The semi driver is expected to be okay.